Uploading files into Moodle. There are two ways of adding documents such as presentations or word processed files to your course. One way is dragging and dropping, as we've seen in an earlier video. If you can't use drag and drop, this next method uses Moodle's Activity Chooser and File Picker. To upload files this way, we need to turn on the editing. Then, in the section where we'd like to upload the document, we click the link Add an Activity or Resource. This displays the Activity Chooser. A document is a resource, so we need to click on File. Name is important because the name is what the students will see on the page when accessing it. The description is also important. You may or may not want a description, but if you do and you want it displayed on the course page, tick the box. Then we arrive at the File Manager, and again, if your browser allows, it's possible just to drag the file straight into here. But we are going to click Add, and this takes us to Moodle's File Picker, which we will explore in another video. We just want to upload a document, so let's ignore for now the other options. We can choose or browse for a file and then click to find the file we want. We can change its name if we want to, we don't have to. We can change the author name, change the license if we're not happy with the default license, and then click to upload the file. It's worth exploring some of the other settings, such as in appearance, we can display the size of a document, useful if your students have poor internet connections. And we can also display when it was uploaded, so let's do that. If we now save and return to course, we can see our file displayed on the page with its upload date.